Okay, this is Neighbor Steffen speaking, and I have some funny things to put on a electrical drill. So let's get ahead of ourselves. I was thinking a flycatcher, maybe funny to put on a drill. So let's test it. Well, okay, it kind of works. I don't know how practical it is, but it kind of works. So let's move on. Yes, I was thinking maybe a sponge. And we need to fit this little wooden rod into here, so yes. Ooh. Poked a hole in it, okay. Well, let's test it. Maybe washing with this thing would be a lot easier, I don't know. Okay, it kind of works, and I was thinking about toilet paper. If you can make that work, that would be awesome. So, okay, we have this roll of toilet paper, and we have to have it right away. Okay, so let's just squeeze the sponge in there, and let's see if we can get some magic. This is really hard. Whoa. Squeezing the sponge into the toilet paper. Okay, let's see what we got. It works! It works! Oh, it didn't work for long though. This, and then we put it inside. Ah, no, it's broken. We have to do some adjustments here. Maybe we can make this work. No! Well, okay, we have it. Yeah, it works. Holy shit! Well, okay, this stuff works a little bit. Let's see if we can take this a step further. If we have this bad boy. This, and we just have to exchange the battery. this. That's why I love Bosch tools. Well, okay, this works actually great. You can actually clean much faster with this one. So, I would say this one is actually a winner. So if you have a saw like this, and you have a sponge like this, you can fit the sponge onto the the thingy, and then you can just clean away. So this works great. Enough of that stuff. This is Neighbor Steffen, over and out.